हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल राहुल एन आई टी गाय। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ यू कैन इजीली इंक्रीज डिस्क स्पेस ऑफ सी ड्राइव। फॉर दैट आई हैव यूज दिस टूल, सो जस्ट वी विल ओपन दिस टूल, मिनी टूल पार्टीशन विजार्ड। लिंक आई हैव मेंशन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन टू डाउनलोड दिस टूल। We'll just select the C drive, then we will click on extend partition, and here we will select the drive from where we want to take the space. So here I will select the G drive. So from the G drive I will take the 20 GB space. Then I will click on OK button. So as you can see, so this will be the new size of C drive, that is 65.04 GB, and this one is the previous size, you can say, the old one. Then just click on OK button. Then click on apply. Just click on yes for here. Now the process is started, so this will take some time. So as you can see, my disk space for the C drive is 11.8 GB, which is free. So now I have added the 20 GB. So after once this operation is completed, you can see the new space over there. As you can see, the process has been completed. So now we will check the disk space. So initially it was 11.2, so now you can see the disk space has been increased to 32.5. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon to get notification for newly uploaded videos.